Hello YouTube, welcome to a video on a plugin called WorldEdit. I'm going to be running you through everything you can do with WorldEdit. Not everything, but a few things. Just generated this seed, it's quite good, I might use it. So let's start by... first you can do, you just click and then right click on another block and then //replace. Say you wanted sand, type in sand or the ID. So open change to sand. You want to undo that, you do //undo. Oh, don't really work with sand. So it's the first one. Second, you can this plugin doesn't really work well with circles. Or lava, if you want to get rid of lava, it's not very good. There is another plugin for that. I will show you that later on a later date. But this one is pretty cool. So we can build things a lot faster. Say we wanted all this to be wood, we just click here. Or what you can do is /position1. I don't know why that's not working, but probably easy to just click. And then we do //replace wood, and all that will be wood. Then we do //undo. Don't forget it's //. And say we wanted, let's say for example, you didn't want to replace a block, you wanted to make a block. Well, we could easily. Make a bridge using this as well. //set wood. There we go. Got a bridge. //undo. It's gone again. And as you can tell, I've got a cold and a bit of a cough. So that's it for the set. Now, there's another cool feature you can do. If we click on this block, now do /HCYL, then wood, or whatever block you want. It stands for hollow cylinder. I don't know what the rest is, but so then we want to do a 10x10, and there we go. Made a cylinder around us, and then /undo. As we do there, and if you want to put it back again, /redo, and it's back. /undo, /redo. So let's get rid of that. Now, to get this wooden axe, you don't just pull a wooden axe out, you type /wand, and you get one. So I think I've covered that. So if we want to make, a /CYL, I think it's CYL. Let's do wood 10x10. No, it wasn't. /HCL 10x10. No, I was trying to do one. Do you know it says hot? Oh, I got it. /CY. Oh, I tried that, didn't I? Well, if you look up the commands anyway, I'm no good. I'm no good at world edits. Makes you wonder why I'm doing a showcase for it. But if you look up the commands, there'll be a link in the description for the commands. You can do like one of them cylinders, without the big hollow space in the middle. And I'm gonna show you how to. Before I go, I just nearly missed out one of the major things then. We can also do /expand. Now you can do expand D5. Oh no, /expand 5D. Gotta do the other way around. And then that'll go down 5 blocks. /replace. And if you want nothing there, type in A. And it's gone. Now, if you want to get the whole area from top to bottom, you do /expand, vert, /replace, it's all gone. That cow's gone too. Everything above and below is gone. So there you go, it's back. And if you want to claim a region so that new people, non-OPs, can not destroy here, you do /expand, vert, and then you want to do... Oh, wait there, you've got to select the region first, haven't we? So you select your region, /expand, vert, /region, claim, test. Well, normally it should work, but I don't know why it's not, but that should work. And then people won't be able to destroy here, etc. And this is also good when you want to, let's see. Say I'm making a pool. And this might be tricky. You're using your buckets to go around, you know, making the pool as you do. It's quite hard to get the water in the center of the pool, isn't it? Well, you do not need to worry about that with World Edit. So you one there, one down here. /set water. There we go, it's done. I mean, it's done. And quick tip for you people out there, if you do this and you think it won't replace the water, well, it will. I don't know why, but it just will. So if you wanted to make an outline for your pool, you would have to go right the way around. There we go, right the way around. And if you're just doing one block off the floor, you don't really have to do replace. You can just do set, and that's all it'll do. So there's our little pool area, which is gonna freeze over any minute. And we do that there. There we go, that's our pool done. Well guys, thanks for watching. We'll be back with another plugin tutorial soon. Thanks and goodbye.